and welcome back to my channel. So I'm back with another video. So this is a haul video. This is basically a mini haul because I recently bought few of the things. So I thought let's just share it with you guys whatever I bought. So without making this intro long, let's jump right into the haul. The first thing which I bought is this Vaseline Intensive Care Advanced Repair Body Lotion. I totally love this product. This is my second bottle. This body lotion is so moisturizing for my skin. I have like super dry skin and this product works amazing. It retails for 295 rupees for 300 ml of the product. Next product which I bought is this L'Oreal Paris White Perfect Toner. It is whitening and moisturizing toner. I personally don't go by this whitening claims, or I don't really want to whiten my face or anything, but it does moisturize my skin a lot and it does close my pores. It retails for 550 rupees for 200 ml of the product. Next thing which I bought is Lotus Herbal Clay White Black Clay Skin Whitening Face Pack. You guys might be thinking I'm saying I don't go by a whitening claim and I'm using product which says whitened skin. No, but I really want to try a clay mask because like everybody is raving about all the clay masks. So it retails for 150 rupees and it's like a normal face pack. You need to apply it, keep it for 20. Next, I bought three products from the B Blunt. The first product which I bought is this B Blunt Back to Life Dry Shampoo. It retails for 550 rupees and I just totally love this product. But if you guys are somebody who is new to the concept of dry shampoo and you really want to know how it works and how to use it, then please comment down below. I will love to review this product for you guys. And the next product which I bought is this B Blunt Climate Control Anti-Frizz Leave-In Cream. So this is basically for the it tames the frizziness of the hair. I don't generally have a frizzy hair problem, but currently the weather in Mumbai is so weird. Sometimes it's like raining entire day and sometimes it's so sunny, so humid, so my hair tend to become a little frizzy. So I thought let's just try this product. Next product which I bought is this B Blunt High Definition Curl Defining Leave-In Cream. This is also a leave-in cream, but it basically holds the curl. Like before curling your hair, you need to apply it on your hair and then you need to curl it and it will hold the curl. You don't need setting sprays and everything. But I have chemically straightened hairs. Like I've done straightening so many times in my hair, so nothing hold curl in my hair. Like I tried so many things. I tried like setting sprays, but nothing holds curl in my hair. So I'm not sure about this one, but the essay there, she also have chemically treated hairs. She told me that this cream hold curl in my hair perfectly. So I was like, really? Give it to me. So I bought this one. So I need to try it, only then I will be able to comment does it work for me or not. And now comes the last two products from the haul, and they are obviously makeup products. How can my haul be complete without makeup? It's not possible. So I bought this L'Oreal Creamy Matte Lip Color. It's in the shade Mysterious Mocha. It's a perfect nude shade. I'm all about nude these days. I'm loving, I'm just looking for different nude shades. A perfect lovely nude shade, and I've heard that it really complements the Indian skin tone. So I really want to try this particular shade from their creamy matte lip color. So I bought this one. And now comes the last product. I again saved the best for the last. Oh my god, I am so happy and I'm so excited to try this product. I did a little bit of splurge on that product. It is Chanel Vida Lumiere Aqua. It is the foundation from Chanel. Everyone like raved about this product. It says it's ultralight skin perfecting makeup. It has SPF of 15 and I'm in the shade 30 beige. I really want to try this product because I've heard some great reviews about this product, that it's ultra lightweight and you feel like after applying it, you don't feel you apply foundation. You feel like your skin, but better sort of. So I really want to try this product. I'll show you guys how it looks. It looks like this. It's such a cute bottle. I really like the packaging. It's so cute. And it's 30 ml of the product. And I bought it from Delhi International Airport. And I don't exactly remember the price. Again, I'm really sorry about that. But it was somewhere around 2,800 or 2,900. I think it was for 2,900 rupees. I did a little splurge, but I have high expectations from this product. So do look out for more makeup tutorials on my channel, because I'm gonna definitely use it and tell you guys how it is, if it works for me or not. So do check out. That I have finished my haul video. I hope you guys like it, and if you do, then please thumbs up to the video and please subscribe to my channel. Don't just watch videos, hit that subscribe button down there, and it will mean a lot to me, so please do that. One thing I really want to mention here, if you guys want me to review any of these products, just comment down below and I would love to do that for you guys. And please follow me on all the social medias. Details will be in the bottom bar, so do check out. This is Monica signing off. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.